Mitsubishi CS 1972 from 1985. This is a color set, as you can tell from the pots. This little panel needs a little work. That's okay. A piece of Velcro solves that. It's got that light-up display. That is just quintessential 80s. Let's see, this open up here. Oh, yes. And that's to tune your channels in. Tuning mode, isn't that cool? All the bells and whistles. And check this out. Never lose your remote again. Look at that, eh? It's right in the slot. Usually that's missing. And you've got dual headphone option. It's a fantastic guy. That wood grain finish looks so good. Why do you think I call myself wood grain? This is irresistible. Just a great veneer. Anyway, at this time and place, Mitsubishi was establishing itself as a competitor in the mid-range market. This is an RF-only set. Let's see how it performs. Gotta love that green. I can hear volume. Channel up. There we are. Actually, I think the VCR is set to 4. Let's try that. Well, it would help if I plug this thing in too, wouldn't it? Let's just move this around. And you can see the back. Probably can't. There we go. Anyway. This is a good sequence to test your blue tone. RIP monetization, but I just love it. Sometimes I just throw on a tape and something comes up and somehow it has some relevance to what I happen to be doing or what TV I happen to be testing. Hope you enjoyed this quick look at a delightful wood grain television, and I wish you all the best. Please subscribe, like, and stay tuned for more.
If you are wise, you listen to me. Who do you blame when your tin is up? Rat and bird is more like a Siamese. Cat blaming the kids is a lion. Shame you know exactly who's to blame. The mother and the father. Oompa, oompa, doopa dee da. If you're not spoiled, then you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like